A solar eclipse happens when the moon passes between the sun and the earth, blocking the sun's light and casting a shadow over the earth. A lunar eclipse, on the other hand, happens when the earth passes between the sun and the moon, causing the earth's shadow to fall on the moon. In other words, a solar eclipse occurs during the day when the moon passes over the sun, while a lunar eclipse occurs at night when the earth's shadow is on the moon.